Finally Saturday. I like this spitting. I do. So, I don't see much other use for this. I mean, I guess I could try picking it. Yeah, maybe I'll do that. Let me try picking it just once. And then, I think I'd like challenge lock. So let's see how it feels here. I just put everything away. I just cleaned a little bit. And so that's going to take some getting used to. But I figure if I keep my tools in the tray, they won't be fucking everywhere and I'll be able to find them. Alright, so this keyway isn't too bad. This is the ledgy one right here on the left. And just trying to get my bearings here. So one is binding. I did get a little bit of a push out of it. Now I've hit a wall. Okay. And a click. Two, nothing. Three something or another, but I'm just gonna push through there. Four, binding. And I'm assuming I'm not caught up in the warring. And I'm actually binding. Although I may be caught in the warring. Yeah, that's picking the wrong spots. Okay. I'm losing it now, and I'm getting nothing back here. I'm probably in the back of the lock anyway. This may be too large a pick for this space. Let me try another. Alright. Now, for the purpose of this, I'm gonna use the key. Because I don't wanna fight this so much as if I'm picking a regular lock. I'm assuming that the bidding has been seen. I don't really care to cover it up anyway. So after one and two, the sky's the limit on the lift, apparently, according to the key. Now that's not saying it isn't mastered. I don't remember what's in here if I've ever opened it. So this pick may only be good for one. And then, after that, I need more lift. Right? Does that make sense? Oh, but this pick does not fit in here. Try something else. Okay, so I actually use this off of this ledge up here. I don't know if you can see that, but that's where I went in at. Once I get past one and two, this shaft will ride below that first pin, and you can hit everything. So that's not too bad of a pick per se, but those are likely standard drivers. Key pins. So I can probably make something work here. Correct me if I'm wrong. Well, no, actually, I'll correct me. I'm not even going to tell you. Let's see here. Can I get this thing off without stabbing myself? I did have the correct tool for this. And I used it for something I wasn't supposed to. So that's not going to work. I'm gonna go ahead and pause the video while I get this fucker off.
Well, that was a lot easier than expected.
So, yeah. Now I can get it. This is what happens when you clean everything up. You gotta start remembering where everything's at. And then after a while, it'll just come natural. Oop, I fudged the gut. Cool. Nice. Alright, so. Since we're called up. That's master. I got like this. Okay. Whatever. No more, right? Ah, fuck. I need to fix this right now. And it's all packed up. You know, my tweezers. Yeah, right where I put them. I'm cleaning everything. Get out. Seeing as I only have one of these keys. I don't need all this shit in here. Okay. Cool. That's where did that come from? Started popping pins out of the back to the front. Okay. Oh yeah. Okay. I have a plan.